After their long journey, Jonas and Gabe felt exhausted. They arrive on top of a hill, and they both fall in the snow, to their death. They arrive in Elsewhere, where people can see colors, have feelings, and where they are free to make their own choices. Everyone that has been released is now living in this new community.
What is that noise?
We should go look!
The pilot and Rosemary took Jonas to the hospital.
We found him unconscious in the woods.
And a name tag, I think his name was Jonas.
I'll take care of it.
They decided to keep Gabe and to raise him like their own son.
Come here.
I wonder what was his name.
Gabe.
We should call him Gabriel.
I think we should tell him.
No, he's too young, too innocent.
But he's 12. He would be an adult in sameness.
You haven't been there as long as I have. It will break his heart.
Yes, but we have to tell him one day or another.
No way.
What are you guys talking about? Gabe, you're not our real son.
We found you next to a boy that was about your age at the time.
His name was Jonas.
You were crying and we heard you, so we came to your rescue.
What? You lied to me all those years? How could I ever trust you again?
Wait, we might know where he is.
I don't care.
Gabe goes to the library to find who Jonas is.
It says a nurse took care of him at the nearest hospital. I should go look for her.
Gabe goes to the hospital to meet with the nurse, Chloe.
Hi, are you Chloe?
Yes, I am. You don't look sick. What are you doing here?
I was wondering about a boy named Jonas. I think you treated him.
Yeah, it's been a long time. He was 12 years old, I think. A pilot and a girl named Rosemary brought him here. He almost died. They saved him. He was in a coma and he was starving. Yeah. He was a nice boy.
Do you mind know where he is?
Yeah, I could tell you about him tomorrow, but it's the end of my shift and I have to go meet my kids. Let's meet at the library tomorrow.
Okay.
Hi.
So you wanted to know about Jonas?
Yes.
Tell me everything.
Okay. I'm sorry to tell you this, but he lost his memory. He doesn't remember anything about what happened to him or what he lived in his past life. We only know that he was an important person, a receiver in our old community, but that's all we know, I'm sorry.
But what is the old community?
I can't tell you that. You should ask your parents. But I can tell you his address. You can find him here.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
After Chloe gave Gabe Jonas's coordinates, he calls him to schedule a meeting.
Come in. Hi, are you Jonas?
Yes, take a seat.
Hi, I'm Gabe.
Yes, we talked on the phone. You wanted to tell me something.
Do you remember anything about your past?
No, sorry.
Anything? I remember now. I remember everything. It was a horrible community. Everything was the same.
After Gabe transmitted all his memories to Jonas, he explains everything that happened in their old community.
You should meet my parents. Come.
Gabe, we were so worried about you.
It's alright. I forgive you. I want you to meet Jonas.
Hi. Please, take a seat. So, you're the famous Jonas. I'm so glad you're okay after what happened to you. When I heard you were back in town, I wanted to come to see you.
So, you grew so much. I heard you became an engineer.
Yes, I did. It's really fun.
Oh, it's the nurse from the hospital. There's a girl who came in. She's injured.
Her name is Fiona. Do you know her?
How can she be dead? It's not possible. She's too young.
What's happening in the community?